If I had to give some advice for anyone applying, I would say to start relatively early for your ESAT preparation. After my mocks in year 12, I gave myself a few weeks off to relax, and then I started doing some questions using the past papers and also using past papers from other admissions tests which have similar questions, both maths and physics. But also I would use Isaac Physics, which is really useful. And it also helped me learn how creative science can be. I think often at school, you know, we sort of follow the same method over and over again, but actually science can be somewhere much more flexible and interesting than that. And it made me realise how much I love problem solving and why I wanted to come here. One thing I would say, based off my own experiences, is that you should prepare for your interview before you get told that you have one. I personally got told I had an interview and then I had 3 days to prepare. Do prepare earlier than you think, as I say, before you've been told that you've got an interview, and that will put you in good stead. I didn't apply directly to Churchill, but now that I'm here, I would in a heartbeat. The community is so good here. I am part of the rowing and the choir. I've made friends from all across the year groups and everything is so inclusive and it's really good to take part in it. It's really fun. I naively thought before I applied that I wanted to be in the centre of town. I remember actually I looked around 10 colleges on my open day, all in the centre of town. But having come here, the escape from the busyness and the sort of hustle into the tranquil and peaceful grounds is lovely. And you're not far from it at all. It's a 15-minute walk to the centre of town, and even quicker by bike. So you're never really far from anything in Cambridge, which is really useful.